Union Minister Salman Khurshid today cast his vote from Farrukhabad. He's the sitting MP from the constituency. Salman Khurshid today cast his vote for the ongoing Lok Sabha polls. With the wave against the Congress, the seat will be a tough competition from the congressmen. The seat will see a fight between Jaiveer Singh of the BSP, Tariq Parvez of the AAP, Mukesh Rajput of BJP, and Rameshwar Singh Yadav of the SP. A total of 117 seats are being voted for, and 11 states are exercising their franchise today. This report was brought to you by NNIS.